Banners are brutal fighters.
So am I.
Dante! Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack in space!
Fuck, that really hurt. Oh, bullshit.
Game over.
Son of
who?
Succubus.
Who the fuck are you?
I don't ever get tired.
Succubus!
suck on this.
Fuck, that was faster than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, the hell is that?
Reach it.
Oh, what the hell? Fuck.
I honestly would like to have like a Sparta fucking game mode.
Yeah.
Like, even if it was structured differently, meaning like it had no like missions. You know, it was like fucking DmC warriors.
Yeah.
This is fun. A shit ton of words.
I told you, you can't kill me!
You're too clingy.
I wouldn't bet on it, you little shit.
Lord, fucking hilarious. Plus, it's also right because I'm shooting him in the ass with the finger, and you're like, "Think you my ass, Have it up for those who want to watch it. What kind of fucking katana is that? It's a fucking the thing came out of the.
Oh no, baby, what is you doing? Yeah, I bet you like that.
Segway into this.
Oh, I like this part.
Now what we have here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist, known as Dante, at the Bellevue Pier recently.
So
what do you know about this, Dante? Several people have now come forward, and investigators have pieced together a shocking history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
It ain't that the best kind, Bob.
Wow.
Think you're cool? How about I kill you and piss on your corpse for cool points?
Ah, fuck, I didn't realize that was happening.
He said he was gonna kill her anyway. And then he did. Like, totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. We will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
And is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to
it's
be
Vergil.
The compound.
And bastards. Katrina. I don't know what name to give Kat, because that's still Kat when you think about it.
Rest assured, those responsible will
Kate?
Be brought to justice at Kate? Any moment. Dead or alive. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network.
Vergil.
Just doing God's work.
That really is Vergil, though.
Oh! You're cornered.
Oh, shit!
We got you. We'll crush you. And you know what? We're going live! You suck! We're gonna do it live!
Fuck you, you bitch! Come on. Fuck it. Take this shit!
Breaking news, Bob. You're fired.
Eat my ass, Bob.
What freak show is this?
No, baby, get me back in! What's happened?
the weakest I've ever seen.
What have you done to him?
Oh shit, time to go. Let's do this. Woo. Supposed to do. There's a glitch. Oh, okay. I guess they would like jump cancel the dive kick.
Yeah.
And just like keep dive kicking him for like ever. Bitch.
Yeah.
Motherfucker.
How the fuck did I play this game? That's what I want to know. How the hell did I beat this game?
Keep going.
The ending where Vergil is escaped instead of Dante, and he's this lady. What if the... Hey, Lord, would it be a plot twist if Dante and Vergil look alike? Dante's the one who... Dante's the one who fell instead of Vergil.
Wait, what is it?
I said instead of Vergil falling in DMC 3, it's fucking Dante the whole time. Because I'm playing DMC 3, and that's Vergil, and the ending is Vergil and Lady together.
Fuck. Get out of here. Nobody likes you. You know what I still have? Yeah, bitch. Fuck. Yeah, you bitch. We fought, but I won. I'm gonna enjoy this part. I'm gonna enjoy this shit. You like that, huh? Huh? Huh, bitch? Huh? It's pretty sick, sir. Check this shit out, huh? Check this shit out. You bitch! Feel it! Savage!
Is that where I was supposed to go?
Yeah, you were supposed to go.
Poke, poke, poke. Poke, 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 poke. Move back.
Did he just grab her ass at the end? I never noticed that.
Did he?